Addressing supporters at Kiwafu, Besigye claimed that he has always been cheated in presidential elections. He added that this cannot stop him from contesting again.
Mukoti ngenze ye mirundi emeka atenga bagamba kya karulu bakola chi sinze njogera kati koti yekola chi abana muzio musanvu ku musanvu bagamba kya karulu sikachi sika masimana bwenkanya ngabwe bala murako ye yaleta okufa kw'abantu emitwala ameka
atalo
olw'obubbi bwaki
wakalulu.
The former Forum for Democratic Change leader says that the luxuries those in government are enjoying at the expense of 5,000 skulls that are in Luero. Expressed concerns over some Ugandans who are finding it hard to pay school fees or provide for their families because of the economic hardships in this country. Besigye also noted with concerns that he was this time not allowed to move with his supporters to Entebbe, despite the fact that he had been allowed to go on with his campaigns without interference.